It's me again. Pembrey tomorrow. Where's that time gone? It was only yesterday, I was at Snareton. So we Saturday before the track day. We're heading off now to help Buddy load his van up with his bikes, get some fuel in the jerry cans. Van's already loaded up, bike's in here, ready to rock. I've got the awful feel like I've forgotten something, but I'm pretty sure I haven't. There's no actual camping on the track at Pembrey, so we're going to have to find a little lay-by and be dodgy, sweaty van men in a lay-by kipping. But I'm sure we can find a spot, stash ourselves away somewhere. Not sure about the weather tomorrow. It's a good chance of rain in the morning, about 9 o'clock. This is when the first session is, obviously. Then it's supposed to dry up the closer it gets towards the afternoon. So hopefully by the time the novice session is first on track, it'll be dryish and I won't have to waste any time putting the wets on. But I have got the wets anyway. It'd be nice to not have to use them, but we'll see what the weather's doing in sunny South Wales. It takes about 3.5 hours to get there. My van is obviously mucho rapido, so should fucking nail it there, no sweat. She's a good girl, is our Vivian. Yeah, catch up with you a bit later on. session done, didn't crash.
See, it's absolute YouTube sensation.
Hey!
Dan the Drifter.
Gem.
How was the bandit session?
Bandit.
Did
lovely.
You keep up with the other bandit dude?
Not really.
Oh. last two sessions of the day. Of all the things, my top yoke nut decided to ejecto-cedo cuz in the last session. And obviously it's not something that people carry spares of. So for the sake of the nut that sits on top of the yokes, I'm going to miss two sessions, but it means I get a chance to watch the guys go around. So if it happened after the first session, I'd be pissed, but if it happened with only two sessions to go, it's not the worst thing in the world, really. But it is weird and quite sad.
Third person perspective. After the warm-up, I knew Dan was a bike or two behind me coming out to one of the sessions. It was a session I had the GoPro mounted on the fairing. We did the two warm-up laps, and then I sort of treated the third lap like a bit of a warm-up lap and let the bikes that were between us sort of come past me. And he'd obviously decided that his two warm-up laps were enough for him, and he'd suddenly, he was keen then, so he'd come round me on the outside, so I had a bit of a, right, let's try and chase Dan down for a bit. And then he had a bit of a moment coming onto the straight before the kink, before the start-finish straight.
Faces. What more can you ask for?